U.S. Air Force planes take off for an astronaut recovery practice run near Bermuda. They take off for a rendezvous with death. Just a week ago, the Space Administration assigned future recovery operations to the Air Force. Now, disaster strikes as two of the planes collide in midair. Only two men are able to bail out. 20 others go down with their craft. Five more men are pulled from the sea in the smoking planes, but 17 others are killed. They died learning how to save the lives of other men.